I'm Erik Jensen, and I make art out of these recycled keyboards.